Hello, this is Hirugov YouTube channel, and this is a very classic device. It's Zenith Data Systems RS 6000 keyboard. One pretty nice product from the yesteryears. It's old. It's so old that it's designed for Windows 95. It's made in Germany, but it was used by Banque Nationale de Paris, BNP Paribas, Banque Nationale de Paris. Clavier model RS 6000. It's made in Germany, but it's actually French layout. How do you know? You see, it's AZERTY, not QWERTY, but AZERTY. Slightly different layout. And it uses this old PS2 interface. It's AT keyboard. So to use it, I had to connect this old machine here. This is the micro AmigaOne. Let's insert it. And I have booted into U-boot shell to be able to use it. It's of course usable under AmigaOS. And now I can type, for example, help, and it shows me the U-boot commands. Help, so many, main test, and so on, sweep, set env, set environment, and so on. This is pretty nice keyboard. Let me show you the mechanism of the keyboard. The insides. It's not rubber. It's special designed keyboard keys. Here it's the keys, no springs, no rubbers. Pretty nice. Oh, caps lock is in the middle. The fill, and the fill is here, and num lock is taped for not usage. Here it has this special orientation keys, F and Joy, so you can orientate without watching the keyboard and type directly looking at the screen. Let me type ASMR of keyboard Zenith. On the bottom of the keyboard there is this elevator, and it also had dual pads to elevate. This is maybe to fix it somewhere, and also anti sliding pads from rubber here. More information about the keyboard is available here. For Windows, Windows logo is a registered trademark of Microsoft Corporation. And some more text. Not sure if it's readable at all. Model RS 6000. Yes, Unixware approved. So old. Sorry about this ambient noise coming from this old micro AmigaOne machine, but this is the machine that I found that still has this old keyboard interface, and actually the keyboard can be far away from the computer thanks to this cord cable which is springed. You see, and it's old, but it's not getting yellowed because it wasn't used in a smoking room and not a direct sunlight. There is white yellowing here, but not that much. This is the side. And now let's type something for you to ASMR it. Whatever ASMR and ASMR or something means. Hello. Hello. This is Hirudov typing on this Zenith RS 6000 keyboard. Pretty nice. RS 6000 by Zenith Data Systems Germany with French layout. Connected to micro AmigaOne computer and working nice. It has two Windows keys, two out keys, menu keys, and two control keys, making it easier for work. 12 function keys up to F12. Scroll lock, num lock, and caps lock. Indicators with diodes, LED, insert and supply, fin, page up, page down, cursor keys, enter, entry, entre. And all the special characters in the numbers plus these two. Excellent. Thanks for watching my video. See you next time.